Hello everyone, welcome to the first episode of FinTech Mavericks, a masterclass on emerging fintech trends with Anish Achutan.
For example, we have something called a regulatory sandbox by RBI, wherein fintechs can actually experiment new services or new products without worrying about the regulations.
But we want to hear from you, what exactly is this low-code, no-code movement? So that's where, you know, the industry is now moving towards invisible payments. So what, according to you, you know, are invisible payments and how does it work?
Take the example again for a payroll. If a payroll is actually offering an expense management cards, they can charge them like a monthly or a yearly subscription fee, or they can create their own business models around this.